One of the greatest happinesses in life is knowing that we are loved and who we are. And if there is anything better than being loved, it is loving others. These rings are circles designed without a beginning or without an end. They speak to eternity. They have a beautiful luster to them that will not fade as they age. They will only deepen. These rings represent a love that will grow with increasing luster throughout the years to come. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be a shelter to another. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to another. Now there is no loneliness, for each of you will be a companion to each other. Now you are two bodies, but there is united life before you. May your days be good and long upon this earth. Robert, please kiss your bride.
We come together to answer the call. We play it loud, or we play nothing at all. We carry the heat of the summer. We dance to the beat of our own drum. We got a rhythm like no other. We're always gonna
have a couple life lessons I learned from living with Rob over the year and working with him over 4 years. So I'm going to go ahead and read a couple of them off for you, if you guys don't mind. Only drink at bars where you continuously have fear of being shot. Buffalo Wild Wings should probably change their name to the Tavzell Tavern. If you're ever losing an argument, just tell people you've been shot at and you'll win every time. And arms are the only thing you ever need to work out in the gym. So to that, cheers, Lyuba. Cheers, Rob.